Are you well? You seem a bit distracted.
I apologize. I keep getting lost in my thoughts, thinking about how I can return home. With your power over time, if I were able to learn that kind of control, I might be one step closer to my era.
I see. The secret is to think of it like drawing out the object's memory. You ask the object where it was, how it arrived where it is now, and then you coax it back to that original moment in time.
The object's memory.
I'm sure it will become almost like second nature, and you will be able to find your way home. But Zelda, there is more on your mind than just that.
Huh?
You, of course, do want to get back to your time. But you also desperately want to help us out in this era. Oh. Am I close to the truth?
How did you know?
I do not believe it is possible to keep anything secret from Sonya.
Oh, your concern is very sweet, Zelda. But listen, you can focus your attention on returning home. After all, you possess more than power over time. You have a sacred power that can dispel evil. Both of these powers will help you protect your own era.
Queen Sonya!
And, of course, you must make it home safe to put Link's mind at ease.
Link? That is not a name I have heard.
He is a royal knight. He had been originally appointed for my protection. But later, he became a hero by saving both me and Hyrule from a great evil.
Oh, a hero is he?
He is so very dedicated. And he refuses to back down from any challenge. He is very strong. And his heart is good and true.
Ah, I can see that you have absolute faith in him. Hearing you speak so highly of Link, I find myself wanting to meet him as well.
Indeed. I would also like to meet him. He must be quite the brave, courageous knight. What a picture Zelda paints of him.
Thank you. Hi. Ah. 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 Yeah. Mm.
Yeah. Oh. Hey! Hmm? Ah. Hmm? Ah. Hmm?
Ah! Yaya.
Hi.
Trip.
Hi.
Trip.
Mmm. Ah.
Allow me to offer you my deepest apologies. On behalf of the Gerudo. For taking so long to accept your repeated invitations. It is our desire to be accepted into the protective embrace of your kingdom. To serve it faithfully.
A welcome appeal, Ganondorf. I will accept your vow of fealty to the Kingdom of Hyrule. I understand that a single male is born to the Gerudo every 100 years. Receiving such an appeal from you, a hero to his people and a king by birth, well, it is truly reassuring.
It is my honor. When your Zonai ancestors first descended upon these lands long, long ago, they must have seemed to be gods. And now you rule as king, and have taken a Hyrulean woman as your wife. Your Majesty has certainly risen above your admirable lineage. Most impressive. It is unfortunate that the noble Zonai no longer grace this world with their presence. All except you and your sister, that is.
Even if something were to happen to me, both my kingdom and the peace it brings, these will endure for generations to come. Your actions today are appreciated, Ganondorf. I look forward to your future endeavors. You may leave.
Your Majesty.
King Roru, I believe that man's heart holds many dark ambitions. Just his name, even that, it gives me pause.
I am well aware of his evil nature. For that reason, and others, I want him close. It will be easier to keep an eye on him. There is nothing to worry about.
Okay.
Thank you.
Oh. Yes.
Oh. Oh.
Mm-hmm.
yes.
Is it really you? It's good to see you, my friend. Mm-hmm.